And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Here we go. Third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
The Penguins don't have to change anything. Now in the third period, James, with a really comfortable lead, they just want to ease their way home.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The Penguins have dominated this one to this point. They lead it 3-0. Oh, aggressive move as he pokes it away. Takes that pass back at the point. Moves it quickly over to point. And he denied that opportunity.
Hedman's got to know right before he takes this hit that he's going to get run over.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. The Bolts take possession off the faceoff. The Penguins gain control of the puck. Puck picked up by Gensel. Pittsburgh's gonna play it from the corner. A glorious chance, and the stick breaks. Oh! Here's the shot. Denied by the goaltender.
Gensel's back into play after getting a new stick at the bench.
Pass back to the point. That pass doesn't go. And we've got a 2-on-1. Scores! 4 unanswered.
Maybe they should try both goalies in the net down there. This net is going to get tipped over as they keep scoring. Whoa, James, while we're looking at this highlight, the coach is sour that they gave up this man advantage break, but it's beautifully executed and it's in the net.
The Penguins are in cruise control here, but they're showing no signs of letting up.
No, the lesson began about 2 hours ago, and it's not class out yet.
Taken by Dumoulin. Picked up along the wall by Rodriguez. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck. And now he moves it to Killorn. Can't get it to go. Moves the puck along the half wall. Too much traffic in the lane. Zucker's stick handling in his own zone. Couldn't complete the pass. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Puck grabbed by Zucker. The Lightning have gained possession. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And not much on that one. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
More than half the frame has been played here. The Penguins have a 4-goal lead. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck. Pettersson's taking it from his own end. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Close, but not close enough. Cutting to the slot. Great save from in tight.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Here's a chance. Comes up with the stop.
The Smith's job is not just to stop the puck, but get it out of danger. He does that here.
Can't keep a hold of it. Sends one up to Heinen. Can't find his man.
The Penguins aren't that far from a shutout. Hey, if you think there's superstition in it, too bad. They've got a shutout, they're still gonna do their best to protect it.
Pittsburgh's got it against the boards. The Penguins have it behind the net. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Sergachev's got the puck in his own zone. And now he tries to get it across to Stamkos. shot! Blocked in front! Pittsburgh's got the puck. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. And that one's broken up! The Bolts move it in. The Penguins gain possession in their own end. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. He scores! One times it into the back of the net!
He's like a one-man distribution center. Get open, and it's right on your tape.
When he uses his tape-to-tape superstar ability to pass the puck firmly and accurately, good things happen, and we saw it on that play, guys. His team ends up with the goal, and he gets rewarded with an assist for that great setup.
Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Here he is in front. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
The Penguins gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Makes it look easy with the stop. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Misses! That's all she wrote from this one, and he'll take a moment to appreciate. From a team standpoint, the win is obviously the most important, but boy, what an impressive shutout.
So good to play when your goaltender is that confident. You know that if you give up a chance, most likely he's in the middle of it. He was terrific tonight.
Well, with another home team victory, you know what that means. It's time to party.
Yeah, the fans get to salute the team. The team salutes them for sticking around and cheering them on through this game.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.